Okay, welcome to HTML and CSS, Java School, and many other programs and programming languages we'll go through. This is the beginning, lesson one. I'll give you an introduction of my way of putting up things. The simple way with a WAMP server and a Notepad Plus. So, what you do is the sites are like this. This WAMP server, you go in and get your WAMP server, and you get your Notepad. I can leave that up for a while there. What happens is, sorry, down here you get something like this, and you start all services. When you go in and get this on the WAMP server, you put it up, you make the local host, and that is done this way. So when you put it up, you make sure your WAMP server is going, and you can then, this is my site where you can see, if you go on, here, go on the C, on websites or WAMP. Website is also where they're saved, like this, or WAMP server. Then you go on www. A lot of my things are in here, and then I save, like here I have my website one. So website one, I've done my index and cascading style sheets, and I've put an image also so I can have my background. But what you have to do is you need this program, Notepad Plus. As soon as you get this program, you can write in a public HTML and how to do this is, normally we'll write index.html, and from index.html you'll link it up with your CSS, like I wrote in the, I told in the other video. You link it up with your index, so then you just have these two. So let's just close all this. This is what we're working with, these two here. So, if you put all this in, this is just a dog type. This is just good tradition to get it all in. If you put all this in, so it'll look like that, and it will go down to there, and it will even, if I close it up a bit, you can see it goes down, closes off the HTML footer, you can write something in the footer, and the body, div. Writing in this way will keep it very simple, because you're actually just putting a box in a box. So this one I'll make sure to be proper. That's what I've done here. I've put in the links. So as on the website, these float freely, whilst the background, which is the middle URL, there's no repeat, and the position relative to, and the body background is absolute. So these are the important parts. This one, and this. I guess this one is less important. But if you put relative, then it scales compared to what you're actually making. So this is 800 odd pixels width, because it's a long one. No, wait. Yeah, something like that, 700. So that'll just follow the 700. So that's the first part of HTML. When you have this put up, we will talk about the links and then how to make an actual site going from one link to another. Then we have a basic site, you can say. Thanks for this. I'll see you next time.